bridges, so it was good. So this is what my face looks like today. I think it did. I put on blush earlier, and now I just look like I have too much blush on my face, and I didn't have any alcohol, I swear. But I went to this BMW event in Norwalk, through Circus, and they had some sidecar donuts. I don't think I've ever had sidecar donuts before. But this one's the maple bacon one, and I took a cup full of it. And it's always known to be me chit-chatting away. I went to go meet my friend Gina, but then she had just left like 10 minutes before 11. I didn't even realize how much time went by. But we did that. We chit-chatted, had some great coffee by Keen Coffee in Costa Mesa. So maybe you guys should go check them out. Check them out. Anyways, I'm going to go stop at the cemetery to see my grandparents. Bye. This is me versus having filter. When I have filter on, I love it because you can't tell how white my face looks. It looks more, I don't know, flawless. All right, so I just pulled up at Rose Hill Cemetery, and boy, it is busy out here. Very, very busy. There's a lot going on, but oh my God, Grandma! Oh, Grandma! Grandpa! Why are you guys so dirty? All right, my job is to go and clean their, what do you call those, like tombstones or plaques? I'm gonna clean and put some flowers on there, so for them for Happy Thanksgiving coming up. But anyways, it is fucking packed. Excuse my language, but it is really, 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 really busy today. Holy shit, I thought I was prepared. This guy's got some freaking machine. He's really going at it. Sorry. So all I have is my own little dustpan to dust it off and some cleaning supplies. He beat me. He totally beat me. I think you got more powerful tools than I do right there. Okay. Here goes the cleaning, guys. He's even got a blower. Look at that. That's crazy. I definitely don't got a blower. I just got it. Well, I had my little dustpan right here. I mean, no, you don't have to. I could just dust it off with this, my little dustpan right here. Oh, thank you. Oh, cool. They're going to love it. Well, look, see, Grandma and Grandpa, you guys are spoiled today. Oh, thank you so much.
No problem.
Oh, my goodness. This nice man is cleaning. Oh, my goodness. Oh, I love you. I'll just... Oh, my grandma totally needed this.
This one too?
Yeah, that's my grandfather, yeah. So that was Gary and Esther that helped me clean with a little weed whacker and blower. And I just filled up my bucket of water to toss on top of the markers. I've given them a bath. Dumped some water on top. Although Grandma's, it's a little slanted there, so a lot of puddle of water. And then Grandpa, you know, he's leveled. He's fine. Ew, what the hell is that? It's like nasty ass fucking bugs all of a sudden. Oh, that's gross. Dude, what the hell? And then, so anyways, I better whack them off again. Oh, freaking little brats, get the hell out of here. Nasty little buggers. Oh, damn you. Get out of here. Kill you all. Kill you all. All right, there we go. Okay, hopefully they get away. There. But look, he even trimmed right here, Gary. How nice. Thank you, Gary. All right, off to go buy some flowers. And this is the Japanese cemetery where they have the nice little Japanese pond, or I don't know, Japanese gardens. There used to be ducks. I don't know where they're at. But as kids, used to come here. This little bridge here used to look so much bigger. Now that I'm like an adult. Oh, there's some koi fishes. There you go. Look at you, fishies. Koi fishies. Used to be huge to me. Now, it just feels like a little tiny little bridge. Okay, off we go. This is my exercise for the day. Put my cool sunglasses on. Bye, 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 my baby, bye. So if you guys haven't heard of this place called Five Below, and it's my new favorite spot.
Technically, that's $5.55. That's not Five
Below. Oh, look at this. I took Janelle with me. Five Below. Everything here. Five Below. Yes. So these little squishy things are super comfortable. So if you guys haven't been here, it's in Garden Grove. We're about to go see Frozen, which this is their little table of Frozen stuff going on. How cute is that? But we're gonna go and get the nice little blanket too. Watch, let me show you guys the blanket. You don't want
this shit.
There's so much. And look at these. They have like Frozen little slippers. Ooh, they have some nice socks. Ooh, cool. I can wear some socks in the movie theaters. Look at this cute little blanket throw. Cute. So cute. Came here only for this glass right here. How pretty is that? Oh my god.
Water has memory, and thus I live, and so do you.